I woke up, but couldn't possibly decide if I should drink black coffee or some healthy tea. I woke up, but couldn't possibly see what's at them sides or at the back or in front of me, baby. I woke up, but couldn't possibly decide if I should put the bullshit aside and should my expectations are met, just say yes. I woke up and I saw that no amount of toothpaste could easily take the taste of cheap beer, cheap meal, cheap beer, cheap real, cheap meal, cheap meal, cheap meal, cheap meal. Cause there's no cheating here, and you shouldn't do anything but to stay and chillin' here. Well, maybe drink a branded throat chillin' beer. Only promise you'll stay just chillin' here. Promise you staying chillin', just chillin' here.
Promise you staying chillin' here.
Just
promise you staying chillin'.
Come on, come on.
Kettles up. Girl with a simple thing on mind, but as I touch that skin, oh my god, my universe starts to. I woke up, yet I can't shake the feeling. I'm still half dreaming, as if a part of her dress was soaked in voodoo magic. And finally, when our third eyes met, everything stopped being so inherently tragic. I woke up, then I woke up, and couldn't go back to sleep. My god.
Just chillin' here. I said, come on, come on.
Kettles up.